Well, we have a lead. And he found cabin. Mm-hmm. And that's what we need for that
yes,
bus.
This bus over here.
Over here.
That goes in the cave.
Yeah.
Over here. I choose Inkling.
Right.
Because I have an Inkling, it'll be better.
Oh, yeah, and not to mention, apparently, Piranha Plant and Joker, because that's a thing.
Yes. Interesting.
In hindsight, I guess, how would you make that work? Right? Otherwise.
Yes.
But it is cool, though.
Yeah.
Like, it blew me away, honestly. It's weird to see a DS model. You know?
Yeah.
Like, in a game like this. Oh shit. Actually, yeah, how would that work for a stamina battle? Like, in terms of how long you'd be stunned for?
Three times.
Like, you know how it's based on percentage? Like, if you're dangerously high in percent, anything that would stun you, it's like, fuck, I'm trying to get out, but you can't. Like you know how that works, right? Or do you not?
Are you talking about when your shield gets broken?
No, I mean like getting buried in the ground or anything like that. Like you can make it out faster if your percent is lower. I'm just wondering how that would work for stamina. Like for a stamina battle. Like is there anything that alters how much you're buried or stunned or anything like that?
Because
I'm not sure how that would...
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Yeah. I think if your shield is broken...
I hope it's worth going all the way over here.
Yeah. Like...
Well, I don't remember this.
Yeah, I think when your shield is broken, like, you're just dizzy for a fixed time. Like, it doesn't matter what your percentage is, but... any moves or items that can just flat out cause it, I think it depends on percent how fast you can break out of it.
Mm.
But I'm just saying, I'm not really sure how that would work for a stamina battle.
We have to get underground in a bus right now.
Where are we going? Oh
my god! It's the other side of the map!
Holy crap, and a fighter! Shoot, man.
Oh, not all the way on the other side, okay. So that's pretty far.
Wow.
Nice.
I did the last two. You can do this one if you want.
Okay, and it's, you know...
Oh! Hey! Oh! Alright, that works! Nice!
Yeah, let's go.
Awaken. Oh yeah, I didn't notice the transition before. When you're about to unlock someone.
It's different.
Yeah, I like it. Yeah.
I didn't know.
Yeah. It's like more important. I mean, it makes sense.
You can grab my ink.
Yeah.
Just throw ink at me. How does that work?
Just pocket the ink.
How does that work?
Oh!
How does that work? I don't know.
I don't know.
Grab it. She did.
Oh. Grab this.
Yeah!
Banana!
Damn, we are getting spheres, man.
Yes.
That's awesome.
That was a town.
Oh, another one.
It's a town.
Any secrets in here? Whoa, we got a lot more,
space and stuff.
Yeah.
So if I were to go this way...
Oh wow. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Shit.
I wanna see who these guys are, but I can't unless I go all the way over there.
Oh. Damn, okay.
So what's up, sorry?
I'm kinda curious about the shop.
Oh.
If it does anything. Oh, and it does.
It's that's what? The shop from Animal Crossing.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice. I guess I'll do that.
Okay. And then I'll do the next one, then, I suppose.
Yep.
He looks so evil, but he's clueless. Alright. Also, I'm not really sure why people use this stage a lot for tournaments.
So it's
I'm not sure why, but a lot of people do. Like in not Omega, like with that platform going up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Not sure what's up with that, yeah. But a lot
the platform would trip me up in a serious fight, I think.
Right, yeah. Oh.
And he is serious.
Alright, let's check this out.
That's gross. Oh, I forgot about these. It's playing the song, and this is possibly exclusive.
Oh.
What is it? Yeah, that's pretty useful.
Oh, yeah,
this is. Oh, that's pretty good too.
Might as well, yeah. just for completion's sake. I got so many snacks. Oh, they even have the.
Yeah, it kept like them following up the sentence.
The whisper, yeah, it's good.
Yeah. What's behind? Or what's this? Splatoon everywhere!
Yeah. Alright,
but I mean, it's tinkling.
I guess I'll do it.
But I'm inkling, I'm good. I can do one Splatoon related thing.
Just one?
Yes.
Alright.
Then you shall go.
Please!
Please what?
It's like, please let me have this.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now to wait for the third game.
There's some stages from the first I wish could have made it, but.
Oh.
They did more than good enough.
That's awesome. Holy shit.
Treasure. You're not playable.
The salt is good.
There's some video about, like, why Sakurai says he will never be playable. I don't know if it's actually based on fact or not.
Oh, really?
Also, that kind of sucks. Oh, God. I thought it was four. Okay, you can play.
Sure.
It's up here. It's all right. Wario or Rhythm Heaven up there.
Okay.
There's two fighters. There's a fighter up there.
Oh.
Oh.
Those two up top?
That.
Oh, I guess we could... We could do that, yeah. Might as well. Yeah, sure.
Incineroar, don't kill me.
Oh god.
But it's one, so it's not hard.
Alright. Yeah, I guess I'll just do Inkling then.
Why not?
That's like, that reminds me of Warrior so much.
Like same team.
Oh, well there you go.
In art style as well.
Yeah.
I like how in what's the gold? I like how in gold they changed the art style a bit.
Yeah, yeah. And the freaking voice acting. Dude.
Yes. Oh god.
That's probably the best thing. This way, dude.
The only part I didn't like was that Penny used to be hot, and then they made her like a little kid character. I'm like, why?
Nah.
Why are you gonna make a character that's sexy look like a kid?
Trapped.
That's not what that means.
I know. I bet you a lot of other people do, though. Well, I mean... Well, you know what I mean. Like, if someone looks at her and thinks, like, she's older but she's not, then that would be intentionally trying to ruse people, you know?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
alright. I'll stick with this. But yeah, that's all I meant by that. Oh yeah, Animal Crossing, right? Isabelle and Digby. That came with Amiibo Festival. But
let's not talk about that.
Alright. Happy Home Design.
It's horrible!
But I wouldn't... Yeah. But I, you know. I mean, I wouldn't...
But no, seriously, it's bad. What were you saying?
Oh. I wouldn't make a video about it and, like, you know, put it in a microwave or anything.
Oh, yeah, that's... Or on stove or...
Yeah, like, if you don't like it, don't buy them. Like, I don't really understand. This doesn't really, make any sense.
Well, the game doesn't make sense.
Not really.
Like, all you do is scan Amiibo to play the game. That's it.
Yeah.
It was a train wreck.
Oh, don't mix... Oh, wait, no, that's paint. Never mind. You get what I mean.
There is flammable paint.
Yeah, exactly. No, but no, I just mean like this is ink, not paint. So.
It's ink! Friggin' Nintendo Championships 2015 or whatever it was.
Yeah.
Where someone's kid was there and they. It's ink! Don't call it paint! It's ink!
Hey, you just fished for that pizza.
What a catch.
Yeah.
Dogs can't eat chocolate!
Yeah. actually, I don't... I'm not 100% sure if you do know about this or not. Like, you see how I have, like, the tiniest bit of ink left?
Yeah.
You can do the You can refill if you're not empty. Like, that's a thing, and I didn't
know. Yeah, yeah, that's a thing.
Oh, God.
Well, you're not dead at least. Yeah. Ow, well, I don't think that bomb hurt you. Wow, no, no. I don't think I've ever seen a Final Smash do that little.
Come on. Get out of here. Whoa, that's the best I got. Okay. And that's what does it, okay.
Spicy.
Sure.
Where's the fighter?
Sorry, that took so long.
Yeah.
She was just freaking dodging everything I was doing.
He said 2 stars. It was pretty over 2 stars.
Okay.
It's kind of whatever.
Oh. You won anyway? Sorry, I'll let you do it.
Yeah, I'll come to it.
Okay.
So, I wouldn't have expected those to be in here.
Yeah, me neither.
What, Tomodachi Life doesn't count as a me stage?
Right?
Hey!
Oh, jeez. Can't give you that easily. Yeah. Yes,
there we go.
Sam, good. Got that to work once at least. Yeah. Not a big deal, but okay.
It's
something. Mm. Yeah, it's weird. I for some reason I only thought you could recover once you're out. But yeah. No, you can recover.
You can recover whenever. Like,
and yeah.
Shop.
I want to see what that is so bad.
What's that?
Like the boss looking thing on the bottom left. Or can you not check the map while you're doing this?
Can't skip.
Oh.
We. Feeling nice and feeling cool, whatever it is.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why it faded to black.
Yeah, it's weird. There's like no real transition. But, I'm guessing it's where that fireball thing is.
Still can't open the door, though.
Okay.
Like a Zero Suit Samus or Snake thing, we get some sort of spirit.
Okay. Where to next then?
Kind of want to hit the switch or. Where is it? There, yeah. So. Let's go all the way over there.
Okay.
Over there.
If only you could go to squid form, then you go faster. Yes. No, I'm kidding.
Where? It's there. Okay. So. That's
okay.
5 fights and then a fire and then a button.
Okay. Alright. I guess that'll be it for this part, for all those.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright. Tiny King K. Rool Team. Mm. Okay. I guess I'll do this one then.
What's the sequel gonna be called?
Alright. Well. Right, I guess you could do that.
Kirby! I actually kind of forgot that Kirby was in here.
Oh my god.
So you have such better characters in it.
Yeah.
He was the one that survived, though. How do you forget?
It's Sakurai's baby.
Yes.
Or Club.
Kirby this! Go! Oh god, I never thought about King K. Rool Kirby, like he throws his crown, I guess.
Oh yeah. Right.
Does he have King K. Rool's head on his head?
Better question. How would it work with Banjo and Kazooie? Would he have his own backpack with a bird in it?
Oh my god, you blew my mind.
Like, I'm at a loss. Come on. Ooh, again? Do it again. Okay.
I am curious on what his neutral B is. I'm guessing it's the egg shooter.
Maybe.
It's called the Beak Bayonet.
Ooh.
In Tui.
Okay.
Where it's from.
Yeah. God, that reaction's like one of the best on the internet, I swear to god.
Mine?
Yes.
Yeah. Pretty much. That was a pipe. That would be it. Going this way.
Yeah.
Shy Guy. I'm playing.
Yeah. Ghouls. Neutral specials. Oh god. He's not gonna pull any punches.
Sorry. Did you play that new Yoshi or not really?
Very, very little.
Because I've heard not good things.
Oh no?
Like just kind of whatever.
Kind of like it's a Yoshi game, it's alright.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Don't hit me with that.
Beetle. It's like you use that on someone and then you just insert audio of Beetle going,
oh! Oh!
And then they just die by going up.
Thank you.
I feel like that'd be an okay.
Hi. Clip. Sorry.
That right there is the perfect audio clip.
Like I did the voice well enough.
Well, that would fit, cause like, well, if they're gonna die by the Beetle, you say bye.
Yeah.
This is going up.
Bye.
Bird, yeah. Oh yeah. I forgot he looked like that. Jesus.
When you play as Kirby, just go back air and you win.
Yeah.
One of those
Coraline.
One of those bat games, yeah.
Oh. Isn't there a movie called Coraline?
Yeah.
Okay. I haven't watched it, but all I know is that it's like really messed up.
Yeah. Something about her parents and how messed up they are or something.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute. I've never seen that until now.
You are a pirate. Get out of here.
You're a horror movie, dude. Oh yeah, that was a thing. It was a me thing before they were actually playable. Bam.
What's that? What's that?
Like the Splatoon stuff.
What?
Like they were they were something for the gunner, the Mii gunner. That you could have cosmetically.
What was that?
The Splatoon skin for the Mii gunner.
Oh right.
Yeah.
I don't know who that is. Or I think she's Shadow Dragon, maybe. Not a big fan.
Oh,
but
yeah.
Yeah, if it's playing the song.
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, good. My favorite character ever
in
the world.
Oh, fuck. Most OP thing in history. Not here, though.
Does that heal me? Oh, that auto heal.
Yeah. And it's just like people who play as him are just like. I get the feeling they're just so cocky. It's like, oh, it's okay. Everything,
I earned that.
Everything I do is safe, so.
Oh, I love this song. It was in Brawl and I didn't know. It's so good. Just a bunch of awesome sound songs.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
What was that about Final Smashes?
Yeah.
Home Tunnel.
And apparently Palutena's good in this game.
Yes.
Which is weird.
Yes.
Because in the other one, she just was, to me, she was crap.
Yes, I would say so.
Oh god, that looks pretty badass, honestly. The hammer and the Ganondorf face,
Harris.
Yeah, that's really good.
Who is that fighter?
Who's that fighter? Da-da-da. It's
Fox.
Oh, okay.
I guess I'll do
that. I kind of
want
to.
You'll do it, okay.
Yeah.
Corneria.
I shall fight Fox. Okay, good. Also, yeah, it is the Corneria stage.
Yes.
And can I say that I love how it's the Star Fox Zero Corneria? I love that so much.
Mm-hmm.
And before someone says, oh, I don't like that. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, everything I've played except for that level with the thing that hovers and has that thing on the wire, which you have to do a lot in that one level. Other than that, everything I've played of that game I've enjoyed.
Oh, Damn. Also, I was trying to do, I was trying to, like, I forget the term.
Oh, I was even faster.
Yeah. I forget the term that people use, but, there's a way to kind of, like, not necessarily
How is he alive? I've...
Okay, let me just reserve my thoughts for a second.
How is he alive? Fuck!
I know.
Did you hear that?
Fuck! No. Yeet.
What were you saying?
I was... Okay, so basically what I was trying to do was, like, he was on the ground, and you can... I think it's called jab resetting or something.
Oh.
Where if you take advantage of frames, like, big time, they can't really get up.
Mm-hmm.
And I
messed up. Oh, right. That sounds familiar.
Yeah. And that's what I was trying to do, but I messed up. I was trying to do a smash attack, but it just finished off my yeah, triple A, yeah.
Yeah, I think I've seen some of the before.
Yeah.
Okay. So there's one switch left.
25. Okay. How far away is that? Ooh, speaking of Spark Fox.
The switch, we don't know where the last one is yet.
Oh, bitch, okay.
But, I think we should do this and see. Oh, I'd be stupid to not play as Fox.
Oh, here. yeah, for sure. Mm. Hey, I forget what Panther's lines were, but they were pretty good.
Yes.
Wow. Don't worry about the general. He's a tough old hound dog.
I'm like, you friggin'. Philandering douche.
Yeah.
I like Assault.
I love Assault.
That game. But, yeah. I would say 64 is the OG style.
Yeah.
But still, Assault's a very, very good game.
Yeah, I always thought.
But so. If I had to choose, it'd be the 64.
Yeah, I could see that.
Also, can I have Falco? Because Falco's the best.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Just walk into my feed. You're good, but I'm better.
Better! Mission complete!
Yeah. Just run back and forth.
Yeah.
I'm surprised they still let you do that in this, too.
Because
I remember in 3DS and Wii U, you could do that insanely fast, and in this you can, too. Oh.
Hi!
Colors!
Adventure time, come on, grab your friends.
Alright then.
Oh, that exclamation is just the bridge thing.
Okay. Some candy land looking stuff going on here. Rainbow Road.
No. Tingle!
Okay.
Something
to look forward to next time. Definitely different.
That's cool stuff.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, that's cool
What's
stuff.
What's going on?
Showdown. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna find
Some
out what those colors
stuff.
Are. Yeah. That's weird. Cool. We got. Actually, how many fighters do we have at the moment? Actually, kind of want to see how many we have. Like double digits now.
Not
right?
Counting those two from DLC, that is 18 or 14 rather. 14.
Okay.
14. Not counting these two, 14.
True, alright.
Or add these two, not that. These two.
Piranha Plant and Joker, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, perfect.
Alright.
Yeah, I don't know why I put the Mii Sword Fighter after. It's supposed to be in order.
I'm not sure.
That's another thing Adventure Mode got wrong. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Okay. See you guys then.
Yay.